Hello. Two people resubscribe while I was away, so I want to thank those people. Exiting hosting mode, apparently, so you guys should be able to see me now. Did I tweet out from my actual Twitter? I don't think I did. Do that real quick. Anyway, I'm going to play some XCOM, because I spent about 5 hours or something crazy like that playing Factorio today. I have a problem. Like, I have an actual addiction with that game. The problem is that it's like, oh, well, I'll stop. After I get done making this one thing, you know? After I get done researching this one thing, after I get done setting up this new conveyor belt, after I get done setting up the oil pipeline, after I get the... There's a limit, man. So I've got a bit of a headache from that. Took some Tylenol. Tires. Rev. Make a character. If it randomly comes up as your name, you may request that it change to Tires. I have no idea why. Is Rev crackling? I shouldn't be. Have you ever played LSD Dream Emulator? Yes. If you look really far back on my list of games that I've streamed on the Highlights channel, you'll actually find that and a couple other games that guy made. And this is a weird glitch. Oh, it's just because it was clicked outside the window. So, yes, I have. I've actually played all 365 days of LSD Dream Emulator. There's not a whole lot. After the first 50 or so, you get the general idea. Once you've explored all the different landscapes.
Commander to the research labs. Commander to the research labs.
Okay. Commander to the research labs. We just finished the skeleton suit, and I believe that makes it so that way we've researched everything. What's going on? Okay. Right, Ethereals. There's a crashed UFO and there are Ethereals on it. You're suggesting that I get Fusion Plank. Thank you for resubscribing. 7 months of support. I don't know why that was said that way, but you know what? I think everyone's just kind of used to me. $44 we need for an ally shiv. Ethereals are apparently a total bitch to deal with and have something to do with mind control. So, why don't we visit the gray market and sell some shit? Is any of this easy to sell? No. Okay. We actually have to think then. We have a shit ton of weapon fragments, but they're not worth anything. Sectoid corpses. We're not going to get many more of those. What was it? 44 or 33? How much was it for a shiv? Let me see what my crew is, because I believe I'm down a guy. Let's see, view soldiers. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Five, really. So if I go ahead and get a shiv, then I'll be good. And that'll round out my team, because the other guys that are available are like, they're okay, but they're likely to panic. So, let's just go ahead and get a shiv to replace them, or an alloy shiv. So, 44. They need a spot in the barracks. Do they need, like, a bunk bed? Why do they need a spot in the barracks? You definitely want to capture Ethereals. Okay. We'll see how manageable that is. So 44 for him. Visit the gray market. We need 44. What does that bring us to? Okay. Just rounding out the number of guys I have down. Brings us to 92. We can go ahead and they take up room. Yeah, but why in the barracks? Shouldn't I have like a robot room? Sid Meier is dead, that is true. And I've decided I'm going to let people die, because otherwise it's really boring. Like, there's no consequences to any of my actions. My layout is 1 sniper, 2 assaults, 2 heavies, 1 support. Save scumming is recommended for dealing with ethereals. Okay. So it's the alloy shiv that I want, right? The hover shiv is cool, but it's better for wide open areas, and we've just taken down a craft, so we probably want something that can go on the ground. So I'm going to go with this. The other shiv is just sort of like, it exists. How long is this going to take? Is it done? Oh, the alloy shiv is going to be 7 days. Well, we've got this ethereal situation right now, so good. I guess we just deal with it then. Crew size 10, we've got ethereals, mouton, drone, heavy floater, insectopod. Great. Alright, so we definitely need to have someone. You have... Why are you wearing bullshit? Why are you wearing absolute shit? Why do I only have one sniper rifle available? I wish I would unequip. Like, if you're not on a mission, you don't need to have your shit equipped. If you need shivs now, get a normal one. But I can't take cover behind a normal one, right? Why Carpus? Because I don't have enough for a Titan. I have one Titan, and they slow him down, right? I actually want to give this guy, whatchamacallit instead. And you don't need to be typing in caps on all things. He's right. We have another dude with Archangel armor, right? Yeah. Okay, so I guess I just need to deal with the fact that some people... So, you are gonna get a basic sniper rifle. Actually, we don't need you here. We really don't. So we're gonna actually unequip you of everything. And then, switch you out. Because you're not that great. Enemy stand is not that great either. Who can we send out? Kern is good. And then, Revolver Sam... I think he's gone on like one decent mission, and he's got the arc thrower. Good, that works perfect, because then I don't actually have to figure out what's going on. Laser sniper, can we? We need to back out actually to unequip medkit and alien grenade. Can we get you to actually carry multiple? Okay, you're carrying multiple medkits. Good. Bring Colonel Sanders. I believe he's hurt. We've got two snipers, one support, two heavies, and one assault. I don't think anyone's got a bad weapon. Like, this is a, it could be better, but no one's using the basic weapon. So that's a good start. Regular shivs are okay, but they'll be, they're kind of shit. I mean, how screwed am I if I just go with a normal human team? It's cannon fodder. Okay. Am I gonna need cannon fodder on this mission? I'd like to have the arc thrower with us. I'd like to have, guess I don't really need this. I need to switch out his stuff. Because you need to have some sort of weapon in this last slot. Maybe grenades. Whatever. Something. Pretty screwed with this layout. Okay. You guys won't be totally screwed. On a scale of 1 to 10, probably 2 to 4. You need some cannon fodder. Alright, alright. We're gonna go back to the briefing. Is there anything else that needs to be done? If we're gonna back all the way out, we need to figure out who's wearing the Archangel armor, aside from Mully Man, and take it off him. Gotcha. Alright, let's go and do that. So it's probably one of the other snipers. And probably one of the snipers that's down. Yeah? No, not you. Different sniper. Nope. Sniper. Sniper. Do we only have one Archangel? I thought we had two Archangel armor. Okay. I guess not. If I can get a second one and a shiv, that would be good. Let's see. A shiv will cost us 27. What's up? Not a whole lot, man. Not a whole lot. We're about to take on our first, bullshit guys. It's the same tier as, Titan armor. Okay, cool. Can I afford it? Is the main question. It's not looking like it. It would be an armor, wouldn't it? Medium weight armor. So we do want to have Carpus armor for... Is skeleton suit better than Carpus? It's hard to tell. Titan armor is definitely better, and then ghost armor seems like it's great as well. I'd like to get an extra Archangel and an extra ghost. The skeleton suit's not worth it at this point. Okay. Considering I can still afford it, it's probably not that good. I'd like to get a ghost on an assault guy, because people have said that that's really broken. And considering it will allow them to stealth fast. Like, if you could get a guy in assault to stealth right up against someone, that sounds amazing. Like, not have to worry about getting shot on the way there. Alright. Send the Sky Ranger. And, let's see, we have two heavies. Let's take off your heavy armor. Your Titan armor, I mean. Take off this. Actually, replace it with that. And then we're going to clear you out, and we're going to give you that shit. Because you might as well, right? If we're not taking him along. And that's mainly just because I didn't want to switch out who had the Archangel. And Kern, I think, is better. I don't think he's psychic. He might be. Revolver Sam is a little bit shit, and I'm not sure if I should be taking him. I'm sorry, do we not have the ability to... Didn't we buy a shiv? What do I think of the game Elite Dangerous? People recommend it to me. Haven't looked into it, really. Yeah. I don't really have much of an opinion. Yeah, it's not on the list, so I guess it's still being built. Why would I even bother building a shitty one, then? Like, the mission is now. Okay, Visivog, you can come along. I thought for some reason that, this was happening, but apparently it's not. So we're gonna have, probably be good to have another support. Do we have room for another support? Like a good support? Colonel Sanders is gravely wounded and able to be here. I think I'd rather take the heavy, because he's got psychic abilities. I think this is probably the best setup we're going to get. Mostly grenades. Oh, wait, hold on. You don't need frag grenades. No one ever needs to be holding frag grenades ever again. And we can give someone Titan armor, right? No, we've already given it to someone. Ahmed seems good. He probably has lower stats than other guys. So plasma rifle or... Wait, I think we've done this math before. I'm learning. Let's see. And then this is the one that gives him extra aim bonus. And he's still fairly green skin. So why doesn't anyone wear helmets in this game? Because they look cooler with... Why would you wear a helmet? So it looks like the plasma rifle is better excluding the aim. Yeah? Yeah. The damage and critical chances are better, right? So I'd rather... I think he's good enough now. I think he's high enough level now. He's a fairly high-ranking unit, actually. So he should be fine to use that. Yeah, light plasma is good if your guy's shit at aiming. But I think we've got kind of our... mostly our A-team. Revolver Sam is going to be the only one who's kind of not on our A-team. Everyone else is a colonel. Excluding Revolver Sam. I like how we have a guy nicknamed Colonel something, and he's not a colonel. Sorry for the long setup on that, but I want to make sure that we're doing this. Does this game run like poop without a good PC? It's fairly old, so you should be okay. Check your specs against the Steam recommendations. It does have some issues with like crashing and softlocking, so...
France is sending an urgent mission request.
Just kind of... be careful
about
that.
Went down in a sparsely populated area.
On the border of Germany? Revolver Sam's gonna be our cannon fodder. Yeah. I mean, honestly, like, people look cooler without helmets. Like, would we have been able to see that guy screaming as he got off the craft? Why was he screaming as he got off the craft? I don't fucking know. Doesn't matter.
They've gotten there is crucial to their invasion effort. We should expect heavy resistance. They're not going to make this easy on us.
I'm gonna delete some of these autosaves, so that way it autosaves for us, so I don't have to remember to do it. I also forget that quick saving is a thing. Autosave, autosave. Okay. There don't appear to be any. Okay. Save scumming is mandatory here. Alright. Well, we are running our A-team, so I'd like to not lose anyone. We're gonna have our sniper run up right off the bat. We're gonna wait to put him in Overwatch. We're learning. Save after every turn. That seems really excessive. Let's see. Who can move? Let's get our snipers into position. Okay. He cannot fire after moving. It's mostly our A-team. I'm gonna switch him over to a laser pistol because I don't think he can shoot after moving. No, he can't go into Overwatch, so that means he won't be able to shoot. So, we're gonna set him up with that, and then if, by the end of this... I think we've done this map before and had some issues. Ethereals are cruel beings. Okay. We're gonna have her run up... well, no, let's get everyone else into position, so that way they can all... kind of flank and shit. Your setting is to autosave every turn anyway. Yeah, but the autosave has been having some issues. Battle scanner will be helpful. Let's not spoil it too much for me, guys. Let me have some element of surprise when shit goes wrong. And then, rookie. Guess who's going in front? It's you. We're probably gonna trigger something here. No? Okay. Let's Overwatch. Have everyone Overwatch. We'll move people up slowly. We'll have these guys move over there. We're gonna move the snipers last, probably. Okay. This is XCOM. Things aren't fun unless if they go wrong. That's true. So he's gonna be running regardless, so let's go ahead and... I don't see anything. Let's go ahead and have you move up. Psy Inspiration is a great thing to use. Okay, I will keep that in mind. I think that's about as close as we're going to be able to get with him. People are freaking me out with this whole ethereal thing, so... mind control up the ass. Sounds great. Let's have our guy move up to here. Do we see anything? There's still nothing here. If there's nothing here, then we probably won't see anything until we get into the actual building. I'm gonna set up Overwatch on everyone and have this guy move up. Yeah, I'm not really interested in playing the really, really old XCOM. the DOS one, just because I think it's probably so antiquated as far as mechanics go now that it probably wouldn't be all that fun to play. Like, if you can get over the mechanical stuff, it probably is a good game, but...
If the aliens have reserved this cloaking technology specifically to hide this ship, we can only assume it is carrying something extremely valuable.
Or very dangerous. Shh. You hear that?
I don't see anything. That is not good. Okay. So maybe have you move... You're not going to be able to move up into position, are you? No one is going to be able to move up into a good position. Okay, go ahead and move up. If you can throw it in there, that would be cool. But I don't think you're going to be able to. Where can you throw this? Can you... So if I can't see the beam, it's not being thrown in there. Go and throw one in there, because I have a feeling that we're going to be running into shit fairly soon. Okay, so they're not right in the doorway there, which is good. Let's have them move up just a bit. How's that Russian sniper guy? I believe he's still alive. Are you the Russian? I can't tell. Can't see his little thing. Alright, maybe let's get... If we're gonna have to dash anyway, might as well get up into better cover. Okay, we don't see anything yet. I take mutons of ethereals any day. I think by the time that mutons stop being threatening, that's about when the ethereals show up. That seems to be the way it goes. As soon as you get over, like, the new big bad, something else shows up to replace it. He's alive. It's gonna set off in about a turn here. I'd like to get my guys into a slightly better position. It is auto-saving. That's good. Nice tense beginning of a stream is always good. Alright, let's... I don't fucking see anything. No contact yet. Add text. Why would you even ask me things like that? Like, is it even your business? I don't get it when people ask shit like that. It's like, I don't fucking know you, man. Hey, Bodig. Hi, you. No cyber disc, that's definitely a bonus. Gonna wait to... I need to remember to wait and use my abilities until I have people in position. It was a prank, bro. Such a good prank. Alright, so we don't see anything. I'd rather not move out of position. Once we kind of know where they are, I don't mind double moving, but I don't like running into some shit. It takes a lot more than that to offend me, to be honest. It's just sort of like, I don't know. It's sort of that same thing when people are like, that's not funny. Or, you know, oh, you know, whatever. Like, they don't seem to understand that when you say something's not funny, it can also be like, it's not that you're being made fun of, like, in a way that, like, offends you. It's just, like, you have not formed a joke. There's a certain means and method to a joke. For instance, usually there's the setup, the delivery, and the punchline, right? So, if you don't have a setup, punchline, or delivery, it's not funny, you know?
I think I heard something.
It's not even about offending anyone at that point. It's just, like, you have failed to form a joke. So, I don't know. I went off on a little bit of a tangent there. All right, we're probably gonna get wrecked pretty fucking hard here when we move into this room here. How many hours have I put into this game? I honestly don't know off the top of my head. I've done probably about 10 streams of this by now. Roundabout. So 10 times 2 or so. Oh, if the sound wave is orange, it's in the distance. If it's blue, it's nearby. Okay, that is good information. Because that actually, like... You need to get alloy cans when you can. Yeah, that would be nice. Alright, some of these guys are going to have to move out of position. Does everyone see that Moobot? Yeah, Moobot is a bot that I set up. This game is still $50 with all the DLC. I mean, if it's a considerable amount of DLC or if it adds a lot of gameplay, I don't know. Tilda is cool. That's why I've been dating her for a while. And will continue to do so. Well, there's nothing to be seen here. Wonder if there's an XCOM horror mod. It's not a huge jump, honestly, from this to horror. Like... So the question becomes, is this door dangerous? Let's go ahead and go there. And open up this door and not get fucked. Anything in there? Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's continue to move people down this hallway. That guy will be able to move. Maybe have this guy move up front first. Yeah, Long War sounds hellish. Everyone, like, freaks out whenever I say, or whenever they talk about Long War. So I have to assume that it's not fun times in Happy Town. It's, hell in Shitsville. Let's get everyone stacked up on this doorway. How do I feel about tires? I understand your obsession with them, but, alright. I don't know if that means anything. I don't keep up to date with the latest memes. I'm still stuck on the Harambe thing, so, you know, I'm a couple memes behind. My memes per second are very low, and I apologize to that, for that, I should say. Maybe let's not continue to move up. I don't like going into this really skinny hallway. Alright, they're coming from that way, so they're probably actually inside this building here. That's a sec pod. That's what we're hearing. It's a fucking sec pod. And they're in this room here. Because we don't see them here. Alright, let's go ahead and, let's go ahead and round this. Oh, shit! The one time I move out of position, I'm fucking it up.
They're flanking my position!
Yeah, you're in a really bad spot. You're probably gonna get killed. Can you run and gun? No, you're actually fucked. Congratulations. Wow, okay. Oh yes, we've moved on to Ken Bone. Apparently he, I like how the media's like, oh, he didn't delete his porn, like, comments on Reddit, and it's like, I don't think he expected anyone to, like, check out his porn habits. Like, poor guy. I don't know what he's into, but, you know, like, fucking hell. Like, I'm well aware that sec pods have splash damage. They're fucking hell beasts, and I hate them. Let's get everyone set up in this hallway and we'll have, who is Ken Bone? He asked a question at the last presidential debate and he had a funny outfit on in that he wore sweater vests. It was nice. So. Okay. And, he asked a nice question about the environment and stuff. And everyone thought his name was awesome, and also, We move up to here. Is he in cover? Like, is this cover here? No. You can press Y to... Thank you. So, she's just fucked. There's nothing we can do about saving her. She may die here. We may have to load back. Hey, Butch. Hopefully, he doesn't hit with this shot and we back her off. Wow, okay. That didn't look like you were alright, but, where can we put you where you won't get killed? We don't seem to have a safe place for you. I think we take care of, her first. Let's just get you out of there. Oh! Hi. You're dead. You're straight up fucking dead. Well then. Well then. I mean, I just want to test something out, and then we're going to load back up. I want to see what happens. Hold on. Why don't you move out of the way, just in case if this goes really well, somehow. I can get the guy way back there with 47% chance? Go for it. Oh, nice! Okay. So now you can throw a grenade in there, because, I mean, fuck it. Go for it. Whatever. Well then. Hello. Oh, God. Holy shit! Can we actually maybe take this thing out in one turn? Maybe. Let me let other people move first. We might actually be able to pull this out. I don't know how we did 20 damage with one shot, but that was pretty fucking amazing. You can't hit anything. I kind of don't want to move you into a position where you could. There's a chance we get a critical- no, there's no chance it's critical. A 59% chance to- Okay. Who can move still? Can you move still? Can you shoot still? No, you can't. Okay, that's why you're not doing stuff. Do I have control over you? Can I, like, use you? No, I can't use him right now. So I guess... Fuck, grenade would probably be the safe option. It definitely will do 5 damage. Can we do it where we don't blow up our own guy? I think so. Use the plasma pistol. The grenade should be fine. Are you okay? Oh no. Hughes is dead. I mean, that's fine. Honestly, that went relatively well. What the fuck is that? Alright, I guess we'll figure that out in a minute. Hi, ADX. Was it the robot falling on her or the grenade that killed her? It's hard to tell, honestly. Who would not be dashing to get there? Looks like everyone would be dashing in order to move up. I'm building a PC. What demanding game should I buy to test it out? You know, I don't know really if that's a thing right now. The main issue is that, like, the difficulty of PC, like if something's like gonna be a hardcore thing for your PC, it's gonna be based on whether or not it's like hardcore for like a console, and consoles haven't really gotten a decent upgrade in a long time, so I don't think that there's a whole lot that would be all that challenging for a modern system. If you like buy something that's decent end now, I don't know as if there's anything that's like the benchmark like Crysis used to be. Okay, let's have him move up to there because we can't really get anything else. And then Overwatch, I guess. Please don't grenade again.
I'm taking fire.
I mind controlled my first mouton. What? I'm sorry? How the fuck did... Wait, who can I fucking shoot? Yeah, that looks like a nice clear shot with a 75% chance of hitting. Shit, yeah, let's go for a headshot. I mean, just shoot through all of the walls. Fuck it. So our sniper is available for action again. The AI cheats. I've noticed. We can use a pistol. Can we actually see anything here? No? Okay, then let's just overwatch with the pistol, because there's nothing else we can do with you. That reminds me, there's a game on the Humble Bundle with lizard titties. Why would you even tell me these things? What do I need to know that information for? Oh, good.
Shot failed to connect.
Yes, we've noticed that you fucked up. You could just say, I fucked up. That also works. Because honestly, that is what happened. Go ahead and move around, I guess. Fucking... smoke grenade, that guy. Protect him.
Folks up.
And then, we've got this guy who can move. Not sure where to put him, because there's really not anywhere that actually matters. And this room is, not good. Where's the ethereal? You know what? I'm a little bit concerned about that as well, because everyone's freaking out about the thing. It's not in here. Not in this room. Don't really understand this room, but I don't really need to. That's not my job. I'm a soldier. Everyone else figures out the research shit. I'm hoping that his aim will be shit because of the smoke. Okay, good. So can you... Where did he go? Okay, well... Fucking fine. Move up to here then. Shiny, go touch it. Psy inspiration will be necessary. Luckily, we brought two guys with psychic powers. I'm gonna throw him on Overwatch and then I'm gonna fly up on the roof next turn to try and figure out whatever fucking happened there. Move in. There's another mouton out there, but I don't see him. This guy, I'd rather not be out in the open like this, so we're gonna have him dash up to there. It's fine if he-
This is unlike anything else we've previously identified. Based on its physical appearance,
I'm sorry, we've been in and out of that room for the last little bit. How the fuck did we not see that thing?
Extreme caution, Commander.
I think I liked it better when the weapons were obvious.
Okay. Go and shoot it. Here comes Satan. Shot it in the face. That's pretty good. Okay, it doesn't have a retaliatory attack. That's nice to know. Is will make one of our guys get flanked? But doesn't allow us to have any sort of shot on the guy. I'm not sure how. You know what? Just blow up everything. Fuck it. This room sucks. I hate it. Please don't blow up your cover. Let's move that guy last. Have this guy move up. This guy is so scary looking.
He's down.
Oh no. What's it doing? I killed the Ethereal. Whoopsie. Oh well. Shit happens. There'll be another Ethereal. He didn't really get a turn, so I don't know how difficult they are. I kind of blew the capture. I did not experience it at its full potential, no. Could just fire a rocket in there. No, actually I can't because I've already moved. 65% chance is probably a better shot. That's one down. That was pretty good. That was a pretty good turn. Yeah, go ahead and hide behind that shit. Overwatch, fuck you. Anyway, let's fly up. And the reason we're doing that is because there's a heavy up here somewhere. And also we can just blow a hole in the roof if we really need to. Now, where did that guy go? Really? We can't see him. He's... Where the fuck did that heavy go? Can we get you to land just on the roof here? There he is. And you're behind cover now, right?
Killing thrusters.
Alright, and fuck your cover, honestly. Can we do this without blowing up whatever that shiny thing is? Okay, cool. Go for it. Fuck this. How's that cover treating you, bitch? Ethereal autopsy is a thing. I'd imagine you have to capture them for that, though. Good shot.
No way that just happened.
No, it's actually fairly likely that would happen. Fucking hell, man.
Damn it. Enemy is still alive.
I mean, shot's blocked, so I guess reload because there's nothing else to do there. Oh, hi there. Boy, I like being flanked by multiple guys. You're fine. Anyway. Where is... No targets available, apparently. What happened to that heavy? Our sniper on the roof is just doing his own fucking scouting mission, taking out this heavy on the roof. Go ahead and try and go for it. Need to capture alive. That guy was up there. He's fine. All right. Anyway, why don't you shoot this guy? How can you not hit him? 77% chance to mind fray him. What is your chance of hitting him? 16%. Wow, you're a fucking team player, aren't you? Hey, you actually did it. Good job. And then you can follow that up with a mind controller, a mind fray. A mind fray for 7 damage, I think is what it is normally. Or we can do mind control. Mind control to soak up damage. We can mind control that guy so he'll fucking stop doing that, because that's really annoying, actually. Same chance to hit either of them. Go for that guy. Stop it. Okay. Well, shit then. Does anyone have a grenade? Just fucking blow that shit up.
Eat this.
Please don't fuck this up. Okay, Overwatch, that's really fucking cute, but guess what? I don't care. Why don't you dash over there? Because you're basically not useful on the roof here. Can't. We could mind control him. We can mind fray him for 100% chance to hit. Go for it. What's a good snack to eat during
Everything
these streams?
By the numbers.
I don't know. And Hell's Coming With Me is the achievement I just got. Dick. Dick is a good snack to eat during these streams. How about that? Just eat a dick. What's going on? Why is this all special and shit? Is it because we brought back an Ethereal? You'll never guess what we just shot. Oh, yeah, that thing. Yeah, I'm glad we didn't blow that up.
Recovered from a cloaked ship and guarded by the most powerful being we've ever encountered.
You say it's powerful, but we actually don't know because we didn't see it do anything. But everyone in chat was freaking out about it, so.
We unlocked its secrets.
Your face is
a dangerous sentiment, Doctor.
Why are you so anti-learning alien technology? Like, do you think during World War II we were just like, oh, let's not figure out what they're trying to say with their coded messages? Nah. Nah, we had people on that shit.
I'm picking something up.
Another cloaked ship?
No, sir. It's big.
I have no sense of scale for this. Is everyone freaking out? Is that freaking out alarms?
Tell me that was a coincidence.
Wish I could, sir. That seismic event originated directly beneath
You're
our
way
contact.
Too calm about this.
Nothing we have would even make a dent in that thing. If you two have any more bright ideas, now's the time.
So that seems bad. We have a new objective to use the Ethereal device. Can we talk about the death thing? We also can do an autopsy on the Ethereal. Okay, and then we got other stuff. We fucked that place up, to be honest. Yeah, has anyone thought about just nuking this shit? Like, I know that we're, like, trying to be, like, you know, limit casualties, but I you know...
We're coming down to the wire here. Now that we've backed the aliens into a corner, I think we'll see what...
Are we really backing them into a corner?
Personally, I expect nothing short of pure desperation in their resistance. They've invested too much to go down without a fight.
So there's no more research to be done. Just straight up, it seems. Hey, Mo.
Don't be a dick.
Fuck, man. That thing is the size of Brazil. Brazil is fairly large. Wow. How's everyone doing? Like, are the nations pretty... They're pretty calm about this, all in all. There is research to be done, and science to be won. Start a new research project. Ethereal autopsy. Or ethereal device. I mean, that one's an objective one. That's like a... ultra important one, but I'd like to learn anything about this first. 3 days is not that long away.
This specimen appears to be at the top of the alien hierarchy, and for good reason. As you've probably seen, its physical form is not suited for combat by any means. However, these elders have an incredible pool of psionic energy at their disposal, which helps to explain why the other species are subordinate to them.
Okay. Let's go ahead and save, because we haven't recently. I don't want to alt-tab. How are we doing in time? I kind of need to go to the bathroom. Let me go to the bathroom real quick, and I will be right back. And then we'll do other shit. I'm not sure what... I mean, more of this game, but I'm not sure what's going on. So I will be back in 90 seconds. Give me that long. Be right back. Alright, I'm back, and you guys are now as well. Good timing, man. Good timing. Let's bring this jam down and bring this game back up. How are you guys? Did you miss me? We're transferring a ship to Asia. I'd like to get... Ooh, hold on. Chat was weirdly set up. There we go. Wanderer has joined your colony. It definitely looks like that game, or more the other way around, but, alright, fuck. Why even build the regular shiv, honestly?
Transfer complete.
Okay. Give them 8 sectoid corpses for, I mean, sure, whatever. Does this matter? I'm gonna blow my nose real quick, hold on. There should be no one's nickname. Do I need more scientists right now? Cause I don't research anything anymore. And I get new cannon fodder. Just dispatch him. Okay. Whatever. You wanna see more of my lizard? Well, I'm kinda streaming right now. Assign new research. All employees must wash hands. Mind shield now available for manufacture. A cybernetic implant that we removed from the skull of the ethereal alien species device should be allowed for greater resistance. Okay, so that makes them... Okay, good.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Yeah, great.
I accept the fact that there could be risks involved in studying this new alien device. But the enemy leaves us with no other choice.
So how do I get that? Because I want that. That sounds great. Don't get fucking wrecked by aliens. Sounds fucking great. Mind shield. I need an ethereal corpse for it? Holy shit. Alright, fine. Private Pyle from Full Metal Jacket is in Jurassic World. Okay. Mind shield will also give you a shit ton of will, which will help my psychic abilities. Nice. I mean, I don't really need to see your animals right now. If you want to show me, like, your cats or your dogs or stuff, like, you can always send it to me on Tumblr through my ass box. I actually, like, prefer that, because then I can have it, cute. So that way people can see them at any time of day. You'll see quite a few more of them. Great. I don't believe anyone that actually has ranked up. We can get some more guys, but it seems like hiring new soldiers at this point, like, is there a way I could train them to be just good right off the bat? It might prevent soldiers from panicking. I mean, it sounds great. Okay, assign new research. What can you do? Gallop chamber is now available. What the fuck is this? Okay. So, something about a hive mind. Is this a good idea? This certainly seems like a bad idea. I've got a lot of stuff. Is this good? What does this do? Might as well research it. You're doing fuck all else, so. Gollop be pride. What? What the fuck is a gollop?
We need to start working on the housing.
Praise the gollop.
As soon as possible. Considering what we went through to get it, we should be making every effort to provide a secure location for its storage.
Yeah, let's do that. Anyway. Gollop chamber. I need $200 for that shit, and the psi armor is mandatory. Cool. We have no money. We have the power for it, but we have no money. So that's just not happening.
We have a secure transmission coming in from the council.
Oh,
commander.
Right. They're gonna be mad at me for letting a bunch of UFOs going. Oh, wait, no, this is a different thing. Well, of course. A panic reduction in Australia. I don't think Australia is freaked out, but give me free money, sure. Praise the gollop. Everyone is losing their mind praising this thing. This should be actually exactly the amount of money I need for this. Launch a mission.
That you'll handle this matter with discretion.
Yep, you know me. Discretion is a word. Yeah. Can we get some... Can I get some of my XCOM units, like, a fucking... Like, I don't know, Scarecrow on a fucking stripper pole? Just pay for shit like that? Because the nations in this world are fucking not helpful. Like, they're not gonna give me money. So, yeah, we got a good team here. We got, an assault. Ivan. Yeah, this is a pretty good team. Is this a really difficult mission or no? I'm gonna go and save real quick because I have a feeling this is gonna go really bad. Can I send scrubs on this mission so I have some that are like not total shit? So if I need them? Or is this like a you can't send scrubs on this mission? It doesn't tell me how difficult it's gonna be, so...
Excellent. We look forward
you know,
to seeing
we're gonna send an entire scrub team. They're not the A team, they're not even the B team. They're just A team we have available to us. They have no nicknames. They'll earn them. Trial by fire. I'd like a sniper and another sniper, because snipers are good. I'd like an assault. Bring the ship. It's not ready yet, so it's not coming. How about a support? And another support. Oh wait. And a assault. This is not going to go well. We can reload if it goes really bad. What country is that? Where the fuck are you from? That doesn't help me any. I don't know what country that is. If you are from that country... Cool. This is a council mission. Deploy the D team. And who else do we have? Donnie Lewis. Guess we can bring a heavy. Alright, cool. Let's give everyone a decent weapon. Loadout. You got good armor? You're gonna need that scope. I have a feeling. You're not gonna be able to hit damn thing. Loadout. Good armor. How bad is this gonna be? Like, that I don't have the good weapons available. Light plasma rifle should be fine. I'm majoring in the study of flags. Isn't that a fairly, like, straightforward profession? H is a terrible letter. You know. Shotgun seems like it's better. There's a better critical chance. No, you're going with that. And no one can bring anything but a shit rifle, so... That's what you're doing, man. Yep, you're good. Loadout. Good. Do I have, like, three assaults? No, just the two. And then you've got this. Oh. Yeah, bring the heavy plasma. Fuck it, man. You have a bad feeling about this. Oh, we all fucking do. Trust me. I don't even have the good rifles for the snipers. This is gonna go really bad. I just hope they don't run into something difficult. Hopefully they'll just run into, like, I don't know, early mission guys, not actually difficult shit. Yeah, fucking go for it. Fucking. The flag is for Greenland. I've been pranked once before.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next drop site.
I mean, it's Australia. We're not bringing an actual team to Australia. If people survive, we might get some nicknames. That's my main concern here. Even the engines on the fucking... Like, we gave them the shitty Sky Ranger or whatever. Go for it, guys. You got this. Z-Team, go!
Intel from the Council indicates one of our off-site data stores has been compromised, and we can't afford to lose the data in those mainframes.
Uh-huh.
They want us to get in there and secure the facility. Kill yeah. anything that moves.
Gotcha. Alright, let's go and save. This is gonna go really bad really fast. We're sending them to Australia. All right, where are the edges of the level? So they're behind us, so it's going to be in this building is where we're going. Okay. Cool. Cool. Yeah. Let's bring some guys up. Let's do this shit. Let's fucking go. Go, Team Panic. You got this. We got this. No, you're good there, man. You're fucking golden there. How about you go around the side, though? Because, that's not great. So we're just recovering a thing. We don't really need to, like, get into it, right? I wonder if the person from Zero Punctuation is live. Yeah, he is. He does a, Let's Play with, this friend, like, this bouncer friend of his. Called, like, Let's Talk Over or something like that. He's still around. I don't care for him as much as I did when I was younger. I mean, wouldn't it be great if it's sect pods? Wouldn't we be having a fun time? We're gonna have our sniper stay there, yeah. Now the snipers can stay back, it's fine. Let's have our shotgun guy move up, though. You can move up all the way to there. I don't think he works for the same website. Let's drown out. There you go. That's it. He's still doing the reviews as well. It's the Nigerian flag. Okay, sure. I can't trust anything that anyone says about flags anymore. Hey, BK, thank you for the 1,000-bit donation. As always, it's greatly appreciated, even though it's not my birthday. Oh, we didn't even bring this guy with, like, a fucking med kit. So, if someone goes down, they're fucking dead. Well then, you can't overwatch because you're too scrub level to actually be able to overwatch in this sort of situation. And then the Ethereal shows up. Don't even fucking joke, man. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's just fucking go for it, guys. We got this. Rush on up to that doorway. Do this thing. Break that-
The aliens haven't made off with the volumes. We should be able to salvage the requisite data from those.
Alright, alright. Let's open up that door. No? You. Why don't you go and open that door. Show us what's inside. It's a glass door, so we should be able to fucking see what's inside, but, you know.
Here they come.
Oh my god! We're so fucked. Alright then. Fucking get a headshot. Alright, one down. Oh, fuck, dude. Shot blocked. By what, dude? Oh. The glass is in the way. Fuck it up, dude. Fucking good. Okay, he can't hit- she can't hit anything from over here, so we're gonna have her move. Can you throw a grenade all the way over there? No. Okay, that's fine. You can take a shot though, go for it. 2 damage, might as well. Fucking doing nothing else. 1 damage, great shot. Oh, please don't use your gas breath thing. You're gonna.
They're flanking my position.
Wow.
That all you got?
I'm glad we sent our absolute best team on this mission. So good. you seriously gonna try and...
Is that all you got?
Great.
X-rays got me outflanked.
Fucking up the side of this building. You come into work the next day, and this is where you work, and it's just like, what the fuck, guys? Alright. Just run around the back.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
X-rays got me outflanked!
Good aim. Oh, right, the poison. I forgot about that. Well, let's hope it doesn't kill you.
Damn it! Missed the target.
Yeah, that guy is using a much better gun than he needs. He can run and gun. So, no, can you actually go around the other way? It'd be great if you could go around the other way and not get poisoned. Yeah. I'd like for him to go around the other way to go up to that point. Alright, it's more Thin Mints! Well, how the fuck am- Alright, great. Shit.
Cover my flank.
Good shot.
Negative damage.
As much as I'm making fun of these guys, they're doing a really fucking good job. Is that guy still- what the fuck is going- did I kill that guy? I forget. It looks like I did. Look, it's more Thin Mints.
X-rays coming in from the sides.
What is that? Aim?
They're repositioning on us.
That guy might actually die. He's in a really bad position. Please don't kill him. He could.
Incoming fire.
Alright, we need to get him out of, that spot. Wait, how can this guy shoot him?
Yeah.
Oh, well, if we use a med kit, we can stabilize him. Alternatively, I guess if we finish the mission in 3 turns, we'll be able to do it. This is the guy who would have a med kit normally, but doesn't because, you know, I fucking forgot, so whatever. Oh right, we don't want to actually be here. Well, too bad.
What the hell was that?
It's poison. Do I need to do anything with these things? Stabilize them. Well, that would be fucking great if I could. But I can't, so I'm not gonna. Time to rush. That's exactly what I'm thinking. I've already forgotten about the poison. It's fine. As long as we don't meet up with any more, we should be okay. Fuck, there's more? There's so many.
I'm taking heavy fire over here.
Cue the sect pod. I don't think there is one. Yeah, this guy's fucked.
X-ray's coming in from the side.
Oh my god, that critical.
shot.
Who can you shoot from here? Go for it. Fuck it. It's like paintball. Everyone goes down in one shot. Alright, so my guy is suppressed, so I can actually switch to this guy. Open this door here. Grenade this shit here. Alright, and then, can you? What the fuck? Oh, it's this guy. Okay. Jumping through the window was completely unnecessary. It would be dashing to go over there. It's dashing to go anywhere in cover, isn't it? Well, you're gonna just have to hope that this is outside of the poison range, because otherwise you're fucked. Cool. Is it King Sableye's birthday? Happy birthday. Alright, cool. Let's move in. Let's finish this thing this turn. Fucking... Where are they? Alright, maybe move this guy instead. So we can actually flank better from here. Can you see anyone? No. Okay. How about you move up to here then? I just want you to get eyes on. Are you gonna be walking in smoke by being there? Yes, you are. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, so this guy, he can... He could run and gun. Yep. Go up to there. Hopefully there's not more. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, here it goes. The flank. The shot. 94% chance. There you go.
Excellent work.
Good job. Complete. I needed that. I needed that shitty paintball-esque derp mission with a bunch of idiots running around trying to do a really simple task badly. I needed that. New to Rev is this XCOM. It is indeed. And some people got upgraded. Alright, so holo targeting we found is pretty good. Giving basically like a perfect shot to anyone at any point. Damn good ground or... yeah, damn good ground is just better. Cause when you get the flying thing, that's amazing. Tactical sense or critical? Critical. Senpai, notice me. Hello. This is XCOM, and, we just went on a really dumb fucking mission. And everyone lived. And we got a heavy major out of it.
We will be watching.
And this should be enough to afford the thing that we wanted to buy. The, facility, right? Yeah. Cool. Perfect. Yeah, go for it. That was wonderful. Your birthday's actually on November 7th, but you appreciate the birthday meme all the same. Well, good. This is actually how I got that meme going in the first place, was I thought it was someone's birthday, and it wasn't. Stockpile shivs. We don't have enough money. I'm thinking about getting this game, would I regret purchasing it? It depends on if you like tactical, kind of turn-based shooter situations. There's a lot of RNG. Can be kind of bullshit. On a poll I did, it was a... I think it was like a 56 to 44% deciding between this or its sequel. A lot of people decided, but this one was the 44 or whatever. So I would recommend the other one probably be for gameplay reasons, according to that poll. That's what people were saying. But, I'm gonna probably go on to the second one after this one. I like this one. I like this game. If the RNG is gonna piss you off, I'd recommend not, or at least not playing Iron Man. Is that a good enough explanation? Also, Papa Bear is here. He's a new guy. He's a major, which means that he gets lots of cool abilities, like Shredder Rocket. Cool, I guess. Or suppression. You know, I haven't tried this. Rapid reaction or heat ammo. Heat ammo sounds really good right now. After dealing with those sect pods and shit, yeah. Danger zone increases the effect of, I think Grenadier is what we decided is better. Will to survive. Alright, I believe we have a few people that have nicknames available now, yeah? Yes. 1, 2. We have two guys available to be nicknamed. Which means that two people in chat will get randomly assigned to these people. One is Papa Bear and one is Athena. So how this works is I'm going to do the pick command. It will pick someone randomly from chat. I will ask if you're there. If you are, say hi or something so that way I know you're in chat. You do not need to use the pick command yourself. It picks out of the people that are here in chat right now. But if it's someone who's maybe being hosted or whatever, it'll still pick them. And they may just be AFK in whoever's chat. So I'm going to do it. Big Y Dog, are you here? I'm gonna do another one while we're waiting because there is a second, person to get nicknamed anyway, so, Jazz Arms. That is a wonderful name. And like I said, Automan, like, you will be picked if you're there. Regardless if you use the command. Jazz Arms is here. Would you like to be Papa Bear or Athena? You know, Papa Bear is actually technically better, but Athena is going to be better in the end because snipers are greater. Or just great. Do you want to be Jazz Arms the sniper or Jazz Arms the heavy? I can give you a choice. Normally, I don't let people choose. I'm going to do another pick because the other person didn't show up. But Jazz Arms is one of the two. Whichever? Okay. I'm going to make you the, this guy here. And Durodyne. Are you here? Jazz Arms. Yeah. That's actually a good nickname. Why so many? They're not bots. They're just people who are quiet. There's a difference. Nope. Okay. Let's do another pick then. They might have gotten up. Anti or automatic maniac. Are you here? The thing is, they could also be someone who's being hosted. And I'm not here. Let's see what your character looks like. Clear notes. Delete. So let's see, you got two. Hold on. The random selection shows 2, 6.
Copy that.
4, 5. 12, 4, 17. Got a random number generator for all these. Always ends up picking blondes. I'm not sure. Automatic Maniac is here. Okay, cool. So, you'll be the other guy. See, I knew it would work out. Snipers are actually really good, so even though you're lower rank, you're actually going to probably be used quite a bit. Automaniac is going to be what I'm going to switch it to because your name is too long. And let's see what you get as far as your random roll. 2.
Good to go.
5. 2. 8. 9. Wait. No, I did something wrong. Skin color is 4. Hair color is 9. Yeah, it seems to prefer blondes. I'm not sure how many blonde colors. I think it's just because there's a lot of different blondes. Yeah, it looks like half the colors are blonde, so we get a lot of blondes. Anyway, 9 on hair color. Hair is 8. There we go. 2, 5, 2, 4, 8, 9. Yeah, okay, cool. Good. It's a good, nice, easy way to randomly generate. Name a rookie, the last name of Carmine from Gears of War. It's alright. If you get randomly picked, I'll let you pick what your guy's named. It doesn't seem like you want to go with, like, your name if you get picked. So, it's just going to be random if you get picked. It's the easiest way to do it, so that way everyone's, works for you? Okay, cool. You're now a fierce lady. Congratulations. How soon until, we have to give another report? 6 days. Okay. Because we're kind of shit on, signed new research. So we can get Psy Armor now. Our most powerful armored suit. The equipment serves to amplify the wearer's psionic abilities through the system's blah blah blah. This armor can only be equipped by a soldier found to have psionic abilities. So, it's the best, but only some people can actually use it. Okay? What did we do? Oh, it's our first shiv. Our first alloy shiv. We're making a shitty one, too. Cool. Carry on. Shredder ammo is good against those big, heavy arm dudes, but be careful because it's explosive, so it suppresses, weaken it or stop it from doing anything. Yeah, that's a good point. Oh, look, it's another shiv. Carry on.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch.
All right, we're going to wait on using that because, oh.
You've done an admirable job in combating the alien threat.
See, that's not too bad.
Commander, however, we still believe there is room for improvement in your efforts.
Psy armor is not defensive, but totally offensive. Okay.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Gotcha. Let's go ahead and save, because we just got paid, and I'd like to use some of that money. There's no reason to really check on the foundry, because we didn't have the money.
This morning, Commander. We're always glad,
but now we've got $1,000 to spend on shit. So we're going to use that. It'd be good to get some firestorms, honestly. So, what's the deal with this? Like, in comparison to, like, Titan armor, for example, how is this? So, I'd like to get another Archangel. You could consider doing a mission with a full Shiv army. I mean, I could, but that would be really kind of dumb. But I guess it would be worth doing, in a way. Plasma snipers, you're right. Plasma snipers are kind of a thing. Plasma sniper. Is that a thing? I don't think that's a thing. What is it called? Alloy cannon? We need these, right? Dumb is fun. I mean, we did have a lot of fun with that dumbass mission, so maybe we should try it. But it's a really expensive dumb thing to do. It's at the top. Oh, there it is. Okay. Psy armor is only usable by Psy soldiers. Well, we've got two psychics right now. Might be good to see if some of our other guys are psychic. Alloy cannon is a really good shotgun. Can you get the mechs and stuff or no? No. I believe that's an expansion thing. We can only get the ships. If you get randomly chosen, you will be a person. Add text here. Otherwise, calm it down. You got this, man. Please stop spamming that link. I'm trying to be nice. Let's maybe get two of these. God, we have no money. It's so fucking expensive to get shit. Should I get one? Fuck it. Alright, I'd like to get another Archangel. Got 1,000, but like, this armor costs like 200. Like 150 of that, right? And I want to get one of these. And that's going to be 200. And then if I get every gun I want to get, it's going to be, I mean, that's going to be the entire thing. I don't know. Get tires, they're useful. Thank you. Should get the plasma sniper. Okay. Two or just one? Get the ghost armor. God, this is so fucking... Okay, I'm gonna get two because I usually like to have two snipers on any team. That's so fucking expensive. Oh, fucking mine shields! Oh, we don't have ethereal corpses. I'd like to get one alloy cannon because we usually only bring one with us. I'd like to get a ghost armor because we only bring one assault with us as well. Just have one really good assault guy. And then two and three. Plasma snipers are worth it? Okay. Will you play XCOM 2? Yes. If so, will I be picked? Maybe. I'll use the same system. Titan armor are... Should probably move on to, like, Archangel for the people who need it. Just buy one Archangel and then maybe cool it. Yeah, that should be enough, right? Wait, hold on. What does the Psy armor do? We've already discussed this. Only the psychic guys can have it. Maybe get a firestorm? Yeah, the firestorms are probably more useful. Chill with the links a bit, dude. Rob is right. You need to calm down. Alright? I like you, man. But, you do need to chill a bit. We're all trying to... Did I just get ghost armor? I did. Okay. Alright. Assign new projects. Well, no, not really. I think this will be our last mission. Let's send a Sky Ranger. There's Ethereal, a cyber disc, an elite Mouton, a drone. Okay, that's not too bad. Drones are not too bad, and they take up like two of those, at least. Okay, no, the Z team is not going on that mission. They're no, that's not happening. Let's send our A team, because this looks like some actual shit. And then we'll actually equip them with good stuff. Get a support in there. Rockzilla and Kern. Looks like a good team. Anything good in the Foundry? We kind of got, I think, what we can get out of the Foundry. So who can actually get... Okay, we don't want to give him ghost armor. Can we give him... Okay, we can give him plasma. Where the fuck are our pistols? Do we just not have any good pistols? Should I eat something? If you haven't eaten recently, then you might want to, yeah. We'll give him a plasma rifle as well. Cool. Kit out your heavy as well, yeah. This guy needs, God damn it. I really hate that system where we have to go all the way the fuck out just to re-equip shit. That's my biggest bugbear with this game. Then I gotta figure out who the fuck has it. It's gonna be Jazz Arms, isn't it? No. Colonel Sanders is up and awake again. That's good. Alright, yeah, you don't fucking need that. Get that out of here. Light plasma rifles they can have. That's fine. He can have that. That's fine. Who is this? Rockzilla. He needs that. Fine. Fine. Okay. Cure. Let's go back to that landing site, right? Send, Rockzilla, we're gonna give you a better shotgun, because we got this fucking alloy cannon. We're also gonna give you
the
ghost armor.
Have no trouble handling recon duty, as long as they're equipped with this suit. It's as close as we've come to true invisibility.
He looks like he's in a fucking rave, man. That's not really that invisible. Yeah, I'll probably stream like 20, 30 minutes. Depending on how long this mission takes. He looks like a total jackass, I'll say right now. I've been thinking about changing up my hairstyle recently, and I gotta say, like, mohawks are kinda off the table for me, you know? Like, even short ones like that. I could do that, because it would be under, like, the headphones. But, like, the beard to, like, I don't know, I think it looks weird when you have like a really thick beard and then it just stops because you got a mohawk, you know what I mean? Alright, let's see. We got an arc thrower. There's DLC that allows you to put helmets on every soldier. Maybe I could do the pompadour thing. I don't know. Just thinking about how I can change up my hair. Plasma for the heavy, Archangel for the sniper. Right. Can we give him Archangel? We don't have another Archangel. Plasma for the heavy. That was what we were doing. Cool. Yeah, it looks like O'Connor is not gonna get... Oh. I think this looks pretty good. Bring Sanders. We've already got one support guy. Do we need another one? Get the haircut? I mean, I don't need a haircut right now, but I'm just thinking, like, when my hair grows out, maybe I should bust that. I don't know. Just go with a bowl cut. When I was young, that's what I rocked every fucking day. Until I got this haircut, pretty much. Well, no. I went from a bowl cut to a shaved head. To a mohawk, to this slicked back look that I've got going right now. You might need another one for bullshit reasons. That's a good point. Who do we drop then? Might want to drop, never cut your hair. Alright, why don't we, drop, Visivog? You can wear regular armor for now. And then we're going to switch you out with Colonel Sanders. We do have these tanks, but I don't really want to use them. Where's Colonel Sanders? How good is he? He's a lieutenant. It's fine. Let's give him some Titan armor. And instead of a plasma, actually, that's about as good as you get. Cool. We need to get some more pistols, man. What do you guys think? Is this a good team? I think this looks pretty good. He's got multiple medkits, right? Yeah, okay. And he can resurrect. Alright, I'm gonna back up and save. So that way we don't have to do all that again, because that was fucking hell. Actually, let's save over this one. He's Colonel Sanders. He cannot die. If he dies, so many people will be mad. We will save Scum for him. Everyone else can die on this mission, but Colonel Sanders is making it through. Trying to get a little bit better about not save Scumming as much. Pisses people off, but you know what? Makes things real, man.
Prepare for deployment strike.
The drop site for this operation will be in Canada.
I did a really good job making him look like that,
man. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area.
Yep, Canada. We're going to Canada, right? I'm not entirely sure why you would invade Canada. Guns are just getting ridiculous looking, man. Alright, saving.
This was a landing, not a crash, so expect heavy resistance.
Yep, gotcha. Alright, move on up. Nothing yet. We do have to worry about some actual bullshit on this mission, so we need to make sure that we're not overextending. I say as I send someone way up to the front. It's mutants. They're just regular mutants, though. They're getting to their positions. It's fine. Everyone's in cover.
Houston, we have liftoff.
Alright, and just go up to the top of the sky. Get on up there. Take someone down. Can you not see anyone from there? Is that really a thing that's going on right now? Wait, grapple? What the fuck is grapple? Using the grapple counts as one move. Does that allow him to go up the walls? Yeah, shoot that guy. Damn, that gun is good. He doesn't have squad sight. Oh, fuck. That would explain it. Alright, let's move him over here. We chose the wrong guy to have, whatever. Alright, well, he apparently cannot shoot anything from there. So, how about you move up just a little bit? It's literally just a grappling hook. I thought it was, like, some fancy, like, alien technology, like, shit. But no, it's straight up a grappling hook. Use the ghost cloaking. I mean, he was able to get a shot off at that range. We'll move him up later. Can't really hit anyone, so we'll just overwatch. Why wouldn't he have squad sight? When we were first starting, we made some weird picks. Colonel Sanders fucking shit up for the homeland of Canada. His homeland. Fried chicken will be saved.
Taking fire over here.
Alright, 8 damage for that shot. Go for it. Rev, am I cool? Yeah. Sure. Why can you not see anyone, you useless sack of shit? Come on, man. Take him down. Damn. All right, let's move this guy up.
Enemy in sight.
Oh no. We're out of position. Okay, he's backing off. Maybe he won't be able to do something in the amount of time that it'll take him to get up. Oh no. Am I cool? That's a little bit something to argue about. Maybe grenade that shit? No, we can't. Do I hate you? No? No, you're fine, dude. Ghost cloak. Capture him? I don't know who has the thing, but I will get someone on it. Actually, I had the option to shoot there, and I didn't take it. Yes, everyone in this chat is cool. If I've banned you, you're not cool. Okay. That guy has not used his abilities yet. He's not done anything yet. This guy's gonna try and take a shot. Damn! The assault has it. I mean, I'm fine with just random shots. Whatever. I don't think you have an arc thrower. I'm pretty sure I do. I bring one with me every fucking time, don't I? Yeah, there he is. He's up in the front. Alright, so, how does Ghost work? Well, he's not really all that close. Maybe we should get him to... Fuck, that is an awful shot. You know what? Just blow it up. Ugh, you fucking can't. Okay, but you could blow up their cover. Maybe there's a better use of your turn. Give me a second. Maybe someone else can blow up his cover. Shoot the Ethereal with a rocket launcher. Problem solved. Fuck it up. There we go. Now we should have some clear shots. Colonel Sanders, move on up.
Look sharp, enemies rolling up.
Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. That guy we've got a decent chance to hit. You can't hit anyone else, so you might as well shoot him. Snapshot is not as good. Can we throw a grenade? No. We can hit our own guy with a grenade. That's fucking cool. There's an owl just here. Do you want to try and throw a grenade now? Maybe fuck some shit up now?
Frag out.
Can actually get a headshot on multiple units. Get one off on that guy. The way he just stands there so perfectly still like that is so freaky. 95% chance to hit all these little tiny guys. I'm going for the Ethereal. Fuck him up. Fuck.
Shot failed to connect.
It's Hootie! Hootie's here? Fucking no. No, it's... you guys got me all excited thinking that Hootie was in chat. Alright, Ghost.
Going dark.
So they can't see me. Oh my god. Wouldn't it still be called a frag? Yeah, it'd still be a frag if it's an alien grenade. Why not?
Ready to engage.
Fucking hell. Oh no. Cyberdisc is here, and he's gonna shoot. Thank God he missed. We can get some serious bullshit turns here. One damage, that's not bad. Good, the elites are backing off. Hopefully they don't have shots. Oh no. It's happening. This is mind controlled. That's the guy with the arc, isn't it? Fucking god damn it. Could you have picked anyone else? What happens if I mind control my own guy? ...100% chance to hit, 100% chance to critical. Go for it.
See you in hell.
Get fucked. In the zone, he can take multiple shots. Go for it. Wipe him out.
I'm about to start keeping score.
Go for another shot. Fuck it, man. We can disable his weapon. It will hurt him. Might not want to do that. Hold on. Can our ghost guy maybe... Maybe he can move to some... Is there anywhere that's cover? We've actually blown up the cover. Ten damage on the side here. That's pretty good. Go for it. What? A fucking shield? Wait, did he just take it damage there? He just took two damage. What? Ooh, okay. Interesting.
Watch the flanks.
No, I don't want to hurt him. No, go for the other guy. Don't want to shoot him. So we can't use... Reflect. That's apparently something he can do. Let's just use Hunker Down, because we don't actually want to shoot with that. Hop over that.
X-ray coming in from the sides.
Kill this guy.
Good as new.
There you go, Colonel Sanders.
They're shifting their attack.
Yeah, it would be amazing to learn about that on a fucking RPG shot. That would fucking suck. We might have to disable shot here, yeah. It does hurt him, but you know what? Done kill him.
This won't feel too good.
No, it won't. It's fine. Go and reload. We don't want you to overwatch. Oh, it's hurting him too! Oh, that's some bullshit. Please don't try and shoot anyone.
It's killing time.
We're gonna have to keep hitting him with that shit. You know what? Ghost?
Going dark.
Go up to there. There you go. Fuck him up. Out of nowhere. Grenade! Deal with that shit, man. And we can take a shot on him. How much health does he have? I'd like to take the guy down that's mind-controlling my guy first. Would have been nice to capture him, but I don't know how long he's going to be like that. And we really can't have multiple turns of him being fucked up. Okay, that's not going to be a thing. Can we have you take a shot? No. That's fine. I just wanted him to be able to move up because I wasn't sure if these guys had Overwatch going or not. We can't disabling shot again. He's in the range of capture, but the guy with capture is the guy he's mind controlling. So, is there a way we can make him stop mind controlling? Because that would be ideal right now. We are getting flanked by our own guy there, but what else can we do, man?
Positive enemy contacts.
No, we already knew they were there. We already knew about them. This is not new news. It's literally all we can do. Mind control has a turn limit. Alright, well, we're gonna smoke ourselves. And we're gonna smoke that sniper.
Smoke.
Shouldn't be able to hit anyone like that. It's hurting him a lot. I really hope the turn limit doesn't kill him, yeah. It's kind of what I'm feeling. Yeah, see, if that guy had been overwatching earlier, but apparently I hadn't seen them, like we hadn't triggered the pod yet, I don't know what's going on. He's suppressed. He's leeching health, yes. Do we soft lock? No. Shit, okay. We can't get a disable shot. Did you fuck up the throw? No. Perfect throw, too. And it's gonna count as Overwatch if he moves, doesn't it? Okay. How long are you gonna be like that, man? We can take a rapid fire. I don't know as if... Fuck, where can he go that he's not gonna get flanked from?
Ready to rock.
Wait, no, 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 what are you doing? Oh, fuck, I hit the wrong key. Can you not headshot your own guy? That'd be great, thanks. I disrupted the guy doing suppression, at least. We'd have to dash up there. We're gonna have you actually move back. Through smoke, you should be fine. And really, let's just hope that no one fucking throws a grenade over here.
Easy now, soldier.
We can't heal enemy guys. And he technically counts as an enemy right now, so... I mean... Can we switch to anyone else? Or is that just it? That's it, isn't it? Okay. You're gonna grenade, aren't you?
They're trying to flank us!
I think we should just reload this mission. This went really bad. What happened there? He's okay, he's just hurt. Yeah, I'm just gonna reload. I can't do that until their turn is over, though, so. That is some bullshit. And that's all because I accidentally hit the R key, which caused him to reload. Oh, he's on our team now. The guy who died isn't Colonel Sanders, but he's one of our good guys. I don't know. We're gonna go to the beginning of this. Alright. Can't see anything, so we can't shoot anything. Colonel Sanders is going to move up to here. It should trigger the pod, right? No? Okay. That guy was dead. We couldn't revive him. You got a favorite cereal? Not really. I don't really eat cereal anymore. It's like the boring answer. I should have a favorite cereal. I did a Lucky Charms eating contest once. That went badly. Because they didn't provide milk. So it was like razor wire. So not a huge fan of that anymore.
Positive enemy contacts.
Okay. Science-spiration may be useful in this situation, yeah. We kind of know where they are, so let's go ahead and take that to heart. God, that is so fucking powerful. When you play the next XCOM, make it a no reloading run. Okay, he can't shoot right now because he's got that stupid ability where he can't move. Favorite breakfast food? I like breakfast tacos. Great. Or migas. In a tortilla, which is essentially the breakfast taco. At least the way I eat it. Didn't used to like migas, but no, I do. It's good. It's very I like something a little bit spicy, like every meal of the day. So having a morning spicy meal, I'm down with that. How is that rock providing any cover?
X-ray neutralized.
All right. Now, which one of my snipers is the one with squad sight? Is it this guy? Squad sight. Yes. Do you have squad sight? I know I can't move you, but no, you've got snapshot or whatever. Okay, so this guy just kind of needs to stay where he's at, when at all possible. I do want to move him forward because we don't see anything yet, and so do I like spicy memes? I mean, yeah. When I can get a nice fresh meme straight off the meme factory floor, I'll take it, man. Waffles are good. Down with a good waffle. I haven't had a good waffle in a while, though. Fucking maple syrup, like, unless you're getting actual maple syrup, is kind of trash. Actual maple syrup is amazing, though. Straight up. I'd like to start just nuking the side of this thing, if I can. But it doesn't look like that's an option. There's a Hootie. Do we have a battle scanner, dude? We do. Okay. Can you throw it far enough where it'll actually matter? No. Have I ever had a Churzo before? The name sounds familiar, so I'm pretty sure I have. Let's have this guy move up. Can we see anything? Okay. You can, sort of. Actually, why don't we have you go ghosts? Then we'll have, where's that guy with the rocket? Fuck this shit up. Fuck that wall up. I'm not gonna put peanut butter on anything. I'm very allergic to peanut butter. Alright, can we get a shot now? Can we see anything? Oh, apparently not. No. Okay. We've got the wrong guy in Archangel armor as well, which sucks. And I probably should have switched that out. But I'm definitely at the point where I kind of want to just end the stream here in a minute. Do I get, like, any other butters? Not really, man. Not really. I'm not huge into almond butter or, like, Nutella or anything like that. So I just noticed there's, like, an actual thing that shows where they are in their movement cycle. Stop breathing into the mic. I'm not. It's the thing. That shimmering noise? That's the game, dude.
Going dark.
Okay, so we do have squad sight, so if we dash up to here. Should be able to get a headshot off, right? Is that all you can hit? That guy? Go for it, I guess.
Positive enemy contact.
We got a hit. Ooh. Oh, okay. Slight increase in chance of critical, so we might as well. Cool. He's not dead, though, so that's not really accurate. We can shoot another rocket, but I don't think we can hit anything. The shot is blocked, and it goes up all the way to there. It sounds like vaping. I don't vape. It's not something that I would ever enjoy doing. I don't smoke anymore. Don't really do any of those things. We cannot see or hit anything. God, squad sight is fucking amazing. Is it just me, or, like, these indicators new? Or did I just never notice them before? I don't really want to dash into position. Vape Nash. I guess. I did used to smoke. I don't anymore. I don't recommend it. Bad for your health, bad for your pocketbook. Really expensive shit. Where were you aiming, Colonel Sanders? Very wide. The glistening noise needs to stop. Most of the streamers have smoked. Actually, I think it's just me and Vinny smoked. And then Yol used to smoke as well. Pretty sure. Hit him. Wow.
Bye-bye.
With all that buildup, I usually expect it to not hit, but that was surprising. I'll take it, man. Yeah, that shit's broken now, bro. Can we stop it with the shimmering sound? Is that necessary? Okay, let's switch to someone else. Maybe someone else can get that shot. I don't know if Yol still smokes or not. I had to quit cold turkey as well. It's just the way to do it, or at least for me. It just made things easier. Like, I wouldn't have to worry about, like... For fuck's sake, please stop shimmering. What is that noise? It's the fucking Ethereal, and he won't stop because he's like, it's supposed to let me know that he's nearby, but I fucking know. And I think the game's glitched. Can you please stop? I can't really hit anything with that rocket, so there's no real point in doing it. There's nowhere for him to really go to get cover as well. Kind of blew our cover. I think we'll have him run over there. We need to get him close. Psychological warfare. Just be annoying as possible.
Time to kick this sucker off.
No, we knew where he was. Don't act like we didn't. Thank God that finally fucking stopped. Just have everyone overwatch. I don't think he can hit me from here. I don't think anyone can hit me from here. Oh, good shot, good shot. Hopefully he doesn't follow that up by being able to mind control. Oh.
You hear that?
Whoops.
Eyes on target.
Oh well. We'll get one of them eventually. It's better than losing a guy, I guess. I kind of wanted to capture one, though. Save scum? Do I really want to save scum the kill?
Up to you guys.
No save scum? Is that no, don't save scum, or no, don't save scum? 1% chance. Could totally fucking try it. Now I can also double tap. You guys are forgetting the chance to double tap. Please don't leave it. Okay. I really didn't want to, honestly. But the chat wanted it.
Missed the target.
Just go for the shots he can take, man. Good shot. We can't really get close. You've done all the research and interrogations that give you credit. I mean, I haven't done one on those guys yet. Fuck it. Let's just do this. Just get in there. Oh, God. One of them had Overwatch. Please don't kill him. Oh, that's a solid miss. The interrogation gives you research credit and a bunch of other things. Sometimes it opens up other research trees, and it also gives you the ability to pick up their weapons. Just get up a little bit closer. Can you hit anything? No. And reload.
Locked and loaded.
You can't see anything from over here. We get him to fly up onto the roof. We've seen everything, right? So it's just these guys. So it wouldn't really help us to go up on the roof. How about you go around that way? We'll get him to go around to the side. Mind controlling the Ethereal would give you its psi abilities. Yeah, but you'd also have to get a mind control off on it. Would be kind of awful. Overwatch, good. I'll take Overwatch. If everyone wants to go into Overwatch, I'll take it. Good. Please, Overwatch. Don't try and shoot. Okay. If you're gonna shoot, at least miss. Okay, we should be able to alien grenade that, right? No? Okay, maybe one of these other guys can. He can fire a rocket. Yeah, go for it. Fuck him up. Ooh, that was some interesting physics there for a second. I don't know if we can actually go that far. 29% chance or 29% chance. Let's go for the guy that's trying to overwatch. We'll, maybe bust him out of his overwatch.
Missed the target.
Get Iron Will. It makes, yeah, I'm working on it. We can actually get a headshot at this fucking range? Holy shit, dude. Go for it. Squad sight is amazing. Hands down, the best ability you could have picked there. Snapshot sounds good, but when you see this in action, you're visiting Philly. Philly's a cool place, man. I liked Philly. No targets available. Okay, let's move them up then. Just open the door? I guess I could. Can I actually see anything from here? No? Okay, overwatch them. Can you move anywhere? Can you see anything? God, this guy is fucking useless. Squad sight is borderline broken. It's amazing. I think this is the last guy, too. Colonel Sanders with the kill? Nope, he missed.
That's a load of bull.
It happens, man. It's fine. He's gonna get a shot off. That guy's really getting fucked up. We might have to back him down. Are we flanking him now? We are. Good. Actually, let's get someone else to shoot. You should have the ability to bring his chance to fire down, right? Cool.
Suppressing target.
He's the last guy, so let's just make it easy, easy for him to hit. Nice. You're fucking useless. You know what? Let's power play this shit, man. Run and gun up there. Don't fuck it up, though. Right up into it. Standing in the fire. Rapid fire. You can stop shooting. Stop shooting. It's over. Colonel Sanders is now a captain. He can get dense spoke or combat drugs. Reconsider. Wait, hold on. Smoke grenades now contain stimulants or increased defense. I think this is better considering they're mind control guys now. So let's go with that. I'm not gonna even bother to. Okay, cool. And I think I'm gonna save there and stop. I'm beat. I am tired and want to stop. So that's where we're gonna stop for now. I need to play some more Stardew, but not now, not tonight. I'll probably be doing it in the mornings. I think that's the way to do it: is have two separate streaming times and just stream all of the fucking time. But whatever. Until I find a job, a real job, as they say. I'm just going to be doing this. I'm really fucking happy about tomorrow's video, by the way. And I am checking the art right now. I always do. I never don't. This by Momoka-chan is pretty good. Tell me, what time is Stardew happening? Usually in the mornings, but I don't know. Cool. Thank you, Cat Pirate. Art. So please stick around for the art because it is good. I don't want you to miss it. But, and people work really fucking hard on art. Alright. Bum bum. Is that gonna work? Stardew Valley is a nice chill stream, and I think people in the morning are more looking for that. Is this gonna work? There we go. This is by Drunk Momoko? No, Momoko-chan. Just saw Drunk Wario in chat, hosting me for 10 viewers. Thank you for that. I just kind of assume all of that's auto-hosting, but all the same. Anyway, this one has apparently quite a few Vine streamers in it. I'm looking for myself. Looks like it's almost done for Inktober. It's really good. I'm tagged in it. GPM, Yol, KY, and Vinny are all tagged in it. I'm sure if I looked hard enough, I could find myself. If anyone can point out where I'm at... Oh, you actually hosted me manually. Well, thank you, man. Oh, you just ended up playing Stardew yourself. Well, thank you. I'm wrapping it up, though. But thank you. I don't see myself in this, but I'm sure I'm there. I'm the rock. I see. Okay. No. It's cool, dude. Thank you all the same. And then we've got this one by Goblin Cat. I don't know what the fuck's going on here. It's a lizard, apparently. And I'm tagged in it. It's also a tire. Great meme. And I think that's it for now. I think that's all the art that was done for today. Let me double check. Looks like it. The rest of it is for other people. Oh, God, the fucking... That Vinny met Tommy Wiseau. I don't know even what I would do, man. Like, if I met Tommy Wiseau, I don't know. That's a story and a half, though. Anyway. I'm going to go ahead and go. I'm going to see if anyone's live. If anyone's live, I'll just manually host them. And otherwise, I'll let AutoHost do its thing. Looks like Darren is live with Castlevania Symphony of the Night. People like that one. I don't know. I'm really happy about tomorrow's video, though, so I would definitely check it out. It is going to be released at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time, and it's currently almost 11 Central Standard Time. So, what is that, 13 hours? From now, there'll be a short little video that I did on the Highlights channel. So if you just search up RevScarecrow, you can find it. It's on screen right now. YouTube.com/RevScarecrow. That should work. I hope. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time. I do not know when that's going to be right now. And I will see you then. Goodbye. This is where I need to hit the stream. I need to hit the end the stream button, but I haven't, so it's happening. But anyway, there you go. Bye.